Secret facts about Monica Bellucci. Did you know that what distinguishes a brilliant actor is not just their talent, but also their distinctive appearance? However, while some performers are noted for being chameleons who can readily transition from one role to the other, others are sought after specifically because of their distinctive characteristics. This is certainly the case with the versatile actress Monica Bellucci. But before we're getting into the video, make sure you subscribe to the channel and leave a comment below saying, "I subscribed," and we'll do our best to personally reply to your comment. An Italian beauty from the start, Monica Anna Maria Bellucci, born September 30th, 1964, is an Italian actress and model who is known for her role in the film The Great Gatsby. She began her career as a fashion model, posing for designers such as Dolce & Gabbana and Dior, before transitioning to the world of film, first in Italian films, then in American and French films. This well-known Italian actress, with her enticing hourglass body type, is considered to be one of the greatest sex symbols of the 20th century. Her hips are round, her waist is slim, and her breasts are full. In her bra size, Bellucci is a 34C, and she weighs 140 pounds. Although her flawless cleavage in the Matrix Revolutions movie prompted some to speculate that she was wearing breast implants, it was actually the result of a thickly padded push-up bra. The actress appeared as a Dracula bride in Francis Ford Coppola's gothic romance picture, Bram Stoker's Dracula, in 1992, and as Melena Scortia in the Italian-language love drama Melena, Melena Scortia, 1992. She appeared in the controversial Gaspar Noé art house horror film Irreversible in 2002, and as Mary Magdalene in Mel Gibson's biblical drama The Passion of the Christ in 2007. She is also a model and actress in 2004. Early beginnings. She starred as Persephone in the science fiction films The Matrix Reloaded and The Matrix Revolutions, which were released in 2003. In 2015, James Bond film Spectre, she made history by being the franchise's oldest Bond girl in the franchise's history, the only child of Brunella Briganti and Pasquale Bellucci. Bellucci was born on September 30, 1964, in Città di Castello, Umbria, and raised in the Lama of San Giustino. Monica Bellucci began modeling when she was 13 years old, posing for a local photographer who was interested in her work. After graduating from the Faculty of Law at the University of Perugia, Bellucci relocated to Milan, where she signed with Elite Model Management with the assistance and guidance of model agent Piero Piazzi. Great early success. By 1989, she was becoming well-known as a fashion model in both Paris and New York City, where she had relocated from her native Canada. Among other publications, she had posed for Dolce & Gabbana and French Elle. In that same year, Bellucci made the decision to pursue acting full-time and enrolled in acting school. Bellucci appeared on the cover of Esquire magazine's piece On Desire in February 2001, as well as in an essay on the five senses. Maxim magazine published an article about her in 2003. Men's Health magazine called her one of the 100 hottest women of all time, placing her at number 21 on the list. In 2002, Ask Men ranked her as the most attractive woman on the planet. According to two national media, she is regarded as a sex icon in her home country. A bold move for Vanity Fair. Vanity Fair published Bellucci's nude photoshoot in 2004 in a protest of an Italian law that restricts the provision of fertility treatment to heterosexual couples and excludes single women or same-sex couples, prohibits surrogacy and human embryo research, prohibits sperm and egg donation, and limits the number of embryos created using in vitro techniques to 3. Bellucci was pregnant with her daughter Deva at the time of her nude photoshoot. During the magazine's April 2010 issue, she posed pregnant and semi-nude once more for the publication. A collection of Dior goods was made famous by Bellucci during her time as its face from 2006 to 2010. In 2012, she was named the new face of Dolce & Gabbana, a role she has held since. She is represented by Elite Plus, which is based in New York City. Bellucci has signed with De Management Group in Milan, as well as Storm Management in London as her management company. In February 2016, Bellucci also posed for GQ Italia magazine. Dolce & Gabbana's Spring 2019 runway show featured Bellucci, who was dressed in a gown by the designer. Isabella Rossellini, Eva Herzegova, and Helena Christensen were among those who joined her, continuing the wave of 90 supermodels who have returned to the forefront of the fashion industry. A determined acting career. At the 2009 World Awards ceremony, Bellucci was in attendance. It was in the early 90s when Bellucci began her cinematic career. The films L'Arifa in 1991 and Bram Stoker's Dracula in 1992 both featured her in supporting parts in 1992. In 1996, she was nominated for a Caesar Award for Best Supporting Actress for her depiction of Lisa in the film The Apartment, which further cemented her reputation as a leading lady in Hollywood. Following her parts in Milena in 2000, Brotherhood of the Wolf in 2001, and Irreversible in 2002, she became well-known and popular with audiences all over the world in 2002. Several films from both Europe and Hollywood have followed, among them Tears of the Sun in 2003, The Matrix Reloaded in 2003, The Passion of the Christ in 2004, The Brothers Grimm in 2005, Le Deuxième Soufflé in 2007, Don't Look Back in 2007, The Sorcerer's Apprentice in 2009, and The Sorcerer's Apprentice in 2010. In the biography Sonia, in which she was to portray Indian politician Sonia Gandhi, which was originally scheduled for release in 2007, she was to be shown. However, the film has been shelved. In both the French and Italian versions of the film Shoot 'Em Up, Bellucci dubbed her own voice over the original in 2007. The actress has also provided the voice of Kailina in the computer game Prince of Persia, Warrior Within, and Cappy for Robots, a 2005 animated film in which she was the French voice of Cappy. She played Lucia Sciarra in Spectre, making her the oldest Bond girl in the history of the James Bond film franchise at the age of 50 in 2015. After that, she appeared in the Australian film Necrotronic, which was released 3 years later. A rumbling personal life. Bellucci married Italian photographer Claudio Carlos Basso in 1990, but the marriage lasted only 18 months before they were divorced. On the production of their 1996 picture, The Apartment, she met French actor Vincent Cassel, whom she later married. Deva, born 2004, and Leonie, born 2005, are the couple's two kids. They were married in 1999 and have two daughters, born in 2010. On the 26th of August, the couple announced their separation in 2013. Bellucci made the following statement in the documentary film The Big Question, which was made about the film The Passion of the Christ. "Despite the fact that I appreciate and am interested in all religions, I identify as an agnostic. It's a mystery energy, if there is one, that I believe in. It's the energy that fills the oceans during tides, the energy that binds nature and all living things." When Bellucci signed a petition in favor of film director Roman Polanski, he was accused of drugging and raping a 13-year-old girl in 1977. The petition called for Polanski's release from prison after he was held in connection with that case. Bellucci is fluent in Italian, French, and English, among other languages. Are you a fan of Monica Bellucci? Which movies caught your interest the most? Let us know in the comments below and check out the next video in this series.